Muy buenas a todos. Hi to everyone, how is going people? Muy buenas a todos. How is going people? New day, new decks. New day, new decks. Hopefully everyone is going fine. ¿Qué tal? How's going? We are testing today Ultra Necrozma Malamar. Ultra Necrozma Malamar. Really interesting deck. Really interesting deck. Really interesting play. Vamos a ver qué tal nos va con Ultra Necrozma Malamar. Esperemos que vaya bien. Hopefully the deck can do well. Testing Malamar today to change a little. Say hi to the opponent for sure. We say hi to the opponent. We start Ultra Necrozma, that is not the best. That is not the best way to start. But if we can put two in case at least, that should be fine. Okay, so I guess Acrobike first. I will discard an Ultra Necrozma, another Acrobike. Give me a Lily or something. Probably we keep the skateboard. So of this acrobat it will be depends. Okay. It will be depends or treasure. So probably we go Lele for Lily. I guess that makes the more sense. We don't need the choice band, so I don't know what to put the choice band. We don't need the choice band at all in general. Probably here. So give me 2 in K at least. Give me 2 in K at least. Okay, it's fine. It's fine. 1 in K. Not the best start. Not the best start. After 3 acrobikes. But it's fine. ¿Qué vamos a hacerle? No siempre hay suerte, ¿no? No siempre hay suerte. White Kyurem should be complicate. White Kyurem should be complicate. So we hit 80. I mean 20 plus 80 for every psychic we discard. Okay, so probably we go Guzma the White Kyurem. So, I guess it's a KO, I'm not sure. This 130. This 130, so now we power up with Malamar. I guess 130 for the beast energy. I guess 130 for the beast energy, right? Let's check. Perfect. Perfect. 130. One ten is attached under psychic, right? So if we attach one psychic, we have the win. Okay, perfect. Victory. Victory. Victoria. Next game. Primal Groudon powers. Primal Groudon. Powerful. Poderoso. Poderoso Primal Groudon. Okay, what do we face now? Pam pam pam. Pam 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 pam. Go first, please. Thank you. That is an interesting start. Probably we start Ditto. Probably we start Ditto. And Acrobike. And wait. Oh, the top deck Lele. Top deck Lele. Definitely we keep the beast. Definitely we keep the beast. I guess Lily is not that great, so probably we go Cynthia. Lily is not that great now. Lily is not that great now. So probably we Cynthia. I mean, Lily for 4, I prefer Cynthia and draw 6 cards, right? I guess Acrobike is fine. Within the deck, perfect. Within the deck, perfect. And I guess we pass. Only 1 in K again. That's sad. Solo un Inkai de nuevo, un poquito sad. No más cargo no party, hey Shifu, how is going? Elm, okay. Probably next time we can go. Nah, we need a Malamar, but our hand is not that cool. He has the TC. Oh, he retreats for 3. He retreats for 3. He retreats for 3. Hey Jeremy, how is going? I want to know. Yeah, I guess it's fine. Okay, next ball. We can go Ultra Necrozma, right? We can go Ultra Necrozma and go for Malamar and Cynthia. Seems fine. So Malamar, Malamar. I don't know why I have some luck today. I have some luck today. Probably. I mean, we for sure attach psychic. We should. Can we save the beast energy? I guess we save the beast energy. Another Inkay. We retreat, evolve. I guess we keep this hand, right? And 100 on 2. Broken. Broken Ultra Necrozma. Mejor apariencia. No, it's better this, right? It's better mass, mejor velocidad, right? It's better more speed. To show on a stream, right? To show on a stream is better, more speed, right? If I guess I'm correct. How is going, Jeremy? Muy buena, Javi, ¿qué tal? ¿Todo bien? ¿Qué tal ese miércoles? Just Chaimeco them to death. I don't have Chaimeco. Chaimeco is the worst card ever in Malamar. So I don't run Chaimeco. I don't run Chaimeco, it's the worst card ever in Malamar. No, no. Like yes or yes. Like yes or yes. So we don't have Chaimeko. It's a bad card. Bad, really, really bad card. We need a Guzma or something, right? If not, this Ultra Necrozma has a little problem. Maybe we should go Guzma the Ditto. Probably we should Guzma the Ditto. Now Mac is a problem. Oh, he didn't attach. Okay. 1 second. I mean, I'm alone at home, so I need to, how is the word in English? To respond? I need to respond. No es serio. No es serio, Argiti. I'm alone at home, so I need to respond, sorry. What is that phone? It's my, answer the phone, yeah. Respond is Spanish. Spanglish. Yeah, sorry. My fathers are not at home, so. No estaba mis padres en casa, tío. Hay que. El teléfono se coge. Siempre. El teléfono se coge siempre. Ok, so. He killed the Mimikyu. Poor Mimikyu. Poor Mimikyu. I guess we should kill the Ninetales. No ha sido serio. Yeah, for sure. Nico, it's a normal Spanish phone. It's a normal Spanish phone. That is normal in Spain. Come on. So 80, 160. KO the Ninetales. KO the Ninetales for sure. Guzma the Ninetales. But yeah, sorry, I need to answer. I need to answer. Sorry for that. But this is a normal phone in Spain, Nico, so. No es serio, Bojiti, no es serio. Is to take the phone, Caracabra? Bueno, yo qué sé, tío. Sabes más inglés que yo, tío. En streaming nunca. Claro, ¿cuándo dices tú voy a responder al teléfono en inglés? En la vida, ¿no? Afirlado, dice. Qué crack. So next time we can go Cynthia and try to act or Guzma again. And next time Guzma again and next time try to go B3 or something. Mac is a problem for sure. Respond, ¿cómo te has quedado, eh? Respond. ¿Te ha gustado el respond? Te ha gustado el respawn, ¿verdad? Hay que respawn, tío. La vida hay que respawn. I guess we are gonna KO with Lele, honestly. The Vulpix. We are gonna KO the Lele with Vulpix. Hay que respond el teléfono. Hay que respond el teléfono. Claro que sí. I will attach the choice band in case he judge or something. ¿Cómo te queda, amigo? Respond, papa. Best moving. Respond el teléfono. Por supuesto, amigo. How is going, Nico? You are the best. How is going, Nico? Did you like my phone? My Spanish phone? With cable? 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 Hoy no estoy yo para hablar inglés. El cable. El cable. Ay, mi madre. He can't mar shadow us. I mean, if we top deck Ultra Necrozma, we win the game. He needs Guzma de Ultra Necrozma. He needs Guzma Ultra Necrozma. Or we simply do a big KO. So we need to activate Beastring. If we top deck Ultra Ball or Treasure, should be crazy good. La mandarina por la noche siempre, para no dormir. La vitamina por la noche, siempre. Así no puedes dormir. That's true, Jeremy. Everything with cable. Everything with cable. Spanish cultures. Okay, top deck treasure or top deck treasure or something. Top deck treasure or ultra ball. Let's go. Sad time. Cynthia and Prey with the mandarin. What was the bat? A lot of us with the mandarins. Oh, Beastring, please. We have a metal one. Yeah. Beastrings. Vitoringo. Vitoringo. Oh, we need more. We need more. Acrobike. Treasure. Treasure. Malamar. We have the KO or not? We have the KO or not? I guess we have the KO for his stadium, right? We have the KO for his stadium, right? We have the KO for the stadium. A lot of bat with the Mandarin, amigo. Claro que sí. Claro que sí, amigo. I guess we have the KO, but I never play with this deck, so I'm bad to doing maths, but I guess it's KO. 260? 270. Broken. Ultra Necrozma. Beast Ring for the win. Bye bye, Zoroark. Hasta luego, Zoroark. Cangrejo, que eres un cangrejo. Are we doing? Yeah, but I never play Ultra Necrozma, so I need to do maths. I simply do my turns. Respond don't exist in English, right? It's answer, right? Respond don't exist. Respond is an English word. Oh, exist. Me voy que tengo un paciente. Venga, suerte, amigo. Que vaya bien. Que te trate bien la vida y los semáforos. I have a big lag. 1 second. I have a big lag. 1 second. I disconnected? No. I disconnected or not? I have a big lag. 1 second. I need to change the computer, like, soon. I need to change the computer, like, soon. We go first. Yes. And we are having poor turns. We are having poor turns. So I guess we start in K. We have the skateboard. We are having poor turns, but sorry for the lag. I don't know why, but we are having a ton of lag today. Okay, basketball should be okay matchup. Basketball should be okay matchup. I guess I'm gonna discard these two cards. We have two more Ultra Necros Mass anyway. Lele for Lily, probably. Lele for Lily, probably. Sorry for the lag, I guess you can check the lag on a stream, sorry for that. Hopefully it goes better later. How much fun is Ultramani to play? It's fine, right? He's fine. It's definitely fine. It's definitely fine. Zero psychic energies. Zero psychic energies. So probably next time we bench Oricorio. Probably next time we bench Oricorio. And thanks to Oricorio, we KO this pass wall next turn. Where are my four acrobikes? Where are my four acrobikes? Where are my supporters? Kukui, no! No Diancie! No Diancie! No Diancie, please. Don't put any Diancie. Don't put any. Oh, Weavile is complicate. Weavile is complicate. Weavile es complicado, la verdad. Pero bueno, vamos a ver si. No. We are super unlucky every time. We are super unlucky every time. Never lucky. We need to bench an Oricorio. That is sad. We need to bench another ability. We need to bench another ability. Probably we kill the Sneasel. Probably we kill the Sneasel. But we have four abilities on board. Four abilities on board. That's sad. That's sad. That is sad. Four abilities on board. See. It wasn't KO for resistance. Oh, we are dragon. We are dragon. Okay, it's fine anyway. We are dragon. We could attach into the other one. We are dragon. It's fine. So we could attach only one and do 100. Today I played Grumble that got everything they needed, of course, Grumble style. Yes, Jeremy, we need to learn everyone a lot. We need to learn everyone a lot. Grumble style. Oh, an easy win. Ultra Necrozma is broken. Ultra Necrozma is broken. Eight win streak. And we are having turns. I mean, this turn was cool. This turn was fine. This turn was fine, honestly. Not gonna lie. With resistance is 60, right? He has 70, or it was the 60 Sneasel. He's 20 plus. Oh yeah, it's 80. Yeah, it's 80, sorry. Yeah, so even with resistance was KO. I never play Ultra Necrozma, that's why I need to check twice the things and I don't have the numbers in my head because I it's the first time playing Ultra Necrozma or second time playing Ultra Necrozma. So I need to have the numbers on my head. It's gonna be soon, hopefully, because I never played this deck, so. I hate that you egg shit deck, Jeremy. Lol. Red Trainer's worse. We go first. Thank you. Ditto start. Not that great. I mean, Lily for 4 probably. Oh, top deck Ultra Ball, please. Oh, that top deck is nuts, too. That top deck is nuts. I guess we attach. And Lily for 5. Give me more in case. Perfect. So next one we can Cynthia probably, and if we find one Malamar we kill NK. We need to find only one Malamar. Vamos a ver si hay suerte. Ultra Ball Psychic, perfect for him. Really perfect for him. We play the Spicy Ricorio to find the metal ones. We play the Spicy Oricorio. Like, poor Jeremy, like, why do you hate it? Why do you hate it, Red Trainers? Inkay. Lily, broken turn like me. But he has 2 psychics, we have only 1 psychic. Another Ultra Ball Psychics energy, probably. Oh, he plays Giratina. I guess I forgot to put Giratina in the deck. I need to check. Creo que se me olvidó poner Giratina en el mazo. Creo. Cynthia, hopefully find the... I guess I forgot to put the Giratina. In the deck. I will check now after this game. Tapulele, okay. Tapulele is always fine. Good Pokemon, good ability, good everything. Because I didn't have any Giratina, so I trade the Giratina on the trade thing, and I guess after trade the Giratina, I forgot to put it in the deck. I will check now. Let's check now. Okay, the stadium. I really don't like a lot the stadium. I'm not playing the stadium because I guess the stadium is not necessary. Hard counter seems... Yeah, the trainer is always Jeremy is the best sniper. Marshadow, okay, that is fine. Please whiff the switch. Whiff the switch or the energy and Malamars. We have a broken hand. No, the switch, but he has nothing, right? He has nothing. Malamar now. Malamar the what? What are you gonna Malamar? But yeah, it seems I forgot the Giratina. I didn't see the Giratina in other games, so... Perfect meta call in TCG Online. like lul. Probably we power up another boy of this. we power up another boy of these. I guess we Lily and save the Cynthia for later. Save the Cynthia for later. Go Malamar. Go Malamar. So we power up the other. That seems fine. That seems fine. One here. Another into Mimikyu probably. Another into Mimikyu. We can draw two cards. But I guess we simply attack. Podemos robar dos cartas, pero creo que simplemente atacamos, ¿no? Parece lo mejor, ¿no? I guess attack is fine. 100. Attack seems fine. Oh, we could retreat. It's fine. And do the first attack. Oops. When I tell you Zeta and Lisa running to Whiffing Energy all the time, so maybe we need to play more netballs. Maybe we need to play more netballs because we have 9 or 10 energies, right, Jeremy? So I guess we should play maybe more netballs. More netballs seems fine. Another switch. And Big KO. Another switch and Big KO, sadly. Another switch and Big KO. Sadly. So we can copy the Necrozma attack, right? We can copy the Necrozma attack. That is sad. That switch that he found. That switch that he found, that was sad. Okay, 1 second. What can we put active? ¿Qué podemos poner activo aquí? What can we put active? Probably Necrozma. Probably Necrozma. I guess Lily for 4. Treasure. We can go down wings this turn. Down wings is fine. We take some prices. Down wings seems fine. Oh, we don't have enough energies. We don't have enough energies. Nope. So we power up the Mimikyu then. We can copy, right? 130. Oh, the weakness. I forgot. Probably we shouldn't put the other... Probably we shouldn't put the other psychic before and having another. Muy buenas, Manu, ¿qué tal? Pues un poquito Ultra Necrozma Malamar, que hacía mucho que no lo juego, creo que es la segunda vez que lo juego en mi vida, así que un poquito Ultra Necrozma Malamar. Yeah, I had the problem on stream too, Jeremy, so probably more netballs or more grasses. But yeah, it seems the same problem. I guess it was fine, that count of energy, but probably not. So yeah, thanks for telling me that. Y eso, man, un poquito Ultra Necrozma, que hacía mucho que no jugábamos, ¿no? Vamos a ver. Guzma, the Dunwings probably, or the Ultra Necrozma. The GX, but we have a Guzma, so it's fine. We have a Guzma, so it's fine. I mean, You can't copy the GX. I guess it's time to attack with Malamar. And Chaos on Malamar. Because we can't do the Mimikyu attack. So this seems fine. I'm gonna thin the deck. We have no more Malamar, so there is no point to put an Inkay. Probably Oricorio. And Guzma de Malamar. Hopefully he has no Guzma. Big KO. Let's see the next turn of the opponent. ¿Con Chaimeco? No, por supuesto que no. Chaimeco es la peor carta que hay en Malamar. He has another Guzma. Or not. It seems that not, because he has no Psychic Energy in the discard. But then we can't bench the Lele. Because we bench the Oricorio. Lul. Correcto, Manu. No sirve para nada. Oh, but now, because the Oricorio, we can't bench. Lele for Guzma to win the game. That is sad. Nah, vale, no. No nos pasemos. He has no psychics, I guess. For his own stadium, I mean. That is the things that happen when you play that stadium. He is losing the game. That is the thing. I guess switch. And now we attach. And now we Cynthia. Because we have no Guzma, so. Okay, treasure, the Inkay, thin the deck in case he has no way to win. Acrobike. Okay, we have the goose. For later. We discard the Beast Ring for sure. And KO this Malamar. I guess good knockout. That is the victory. He didn't wait to draw. Broken, but I guess we forgot the Giratina. That is sad. Should I enter the Giratina now? I mean, I will check. But I'm doing a win streak, so it's fine. Always try to Guzman. This is why I hate the stadium in Mali. Yeah, he lost because his own stadium. Yeah, for sure. I will not kill the Machado. I will not kill the Machado if he lives. If he has had Machado active, I will not kill the Machado. But yeah, he lost for his own stadium. I always try to Guzman on the guys who are out of energy so they can't recharge. With Tina, you could have potentially go for a snipe plus Machado. Yeah. I have a lot of lag. Sorry. Okay. Yeah, definitely I forgot the Giratina, so I'm gonna enter it, but when we lose. When we lose, we are gonna enter the Giratina. Because we are having a really good win streak. Sorry for the lag, but I don't know, my computer today don't want to work like normal. So yeah, we'll enter Atina, but when we lose, because we're having a good win streak. Is Tina better than the Oxys? I think so. Giratina out to win Buzzwole decks. Giratina do 130 magic number against non-GX decks. I think Giratina is really, really better than the Oxys. Like, it's like out to win Buzzwole. You don't need the opponent has energy. You don't need that the opponent needs to have energies. You simply go 130. 130 is a magic number. So definitely, yes. In my opinion, for sure. I will play my Groudon in new set with the new fight in Valamar. Insane. Nest balls. Should we nest ball first and Acrobike later to try to discard a Psychic? Should we do that? Should we do Nest Ball first and then Acrobike? Is that the correct way? Another white Kyurem. I guess Nest Ball first is the way, right? I'm not sure. And now Acrobike. Probably Dunwing seems fine. Or not. I don't know. I'm gonna Lily. Not sure about the Dunwings. Probably with Cynthia next turn, so. Another Inkay. No, probably Ditto for evolve into Malamar. Pass, probably. The next one with Cynthia and try to KO this. It's gonna be hard. We need a switch. He simply pass. Yes. He simply pass. So treasure for Malamar. Probably skateboard here and Cynthia probably. We don't have the KO, but the beast energy. We needed the switch, we don't have the switch. So we simply attack 100. Oh, the beast energy. Acro first. I will look for to put psychics in the discard, so I'm not sure. He is passing. So we simply KO, right? We simply KO 50. He's passing, so we simply attack KO. We don't need nothing more. We don't need nothing more. We are having a lot of lucky today, honestly. Having a lot of lucky today. Oh, the counter energy. He has the KO now. He has the KO now. Yes, right. With the counter energy. So he was waiting. He was waiting. He was waiting. So probably we go, we do 180 or we go Ultra Necrozma. Probably we go Ultra Necrozma, right? And in case he KO, then we go. In case he KO, we go then. Yeah, I guess this ring is fine always. This ring is fine. In case he KO, then we go GX. Invasion. Retreat. A 160. 180. I forgot the numbers always. I always forgot the numbers. For example, Giratina in this matchup is like not auto-win, but nearly, right? Imagine Giratina in this matchup. Imagine Giratina in this matchup. Giratina in this matchup should be really crazy, right? Debería ser bastante bueno Giratina. Counter energy white Kyurem. That was crazy, right? Counter energy was crazy. That counter energy was crazy. That counter energy was crazy. So, what is the best plan here? Probably do 120. Let's try to do 120, but for example, Giratina in this matchup is super good because we hit 130 every turn. We hit 130 every turn, so Giratina is definitely super cool. Right? Do you agree, people? Without Giratina, we win only if he breaks or something. He's gonna Cyrus me, let's go. He's gonna Cyrus me, let's go. Yo llevaría uno, cuadras daño. Sí. Es que se me olvidó ponerlo. Me faltaba. Lo busqué en intercambio, lo conseguí en intercambio por dos sobres. Y se me olvidó ponerlo, básicamente. He's gonna Cyrus me, let's go. He's gonna Cyrus me. He's gonna Cyrus me. Finally, a Lily. I don't want to draw nothing. Lily for 5. Lily for 5. What I want to keep? Downwings or Ultra Necrozma? What I want to keep? Downwings or Ultra Necrozma? What I want to keep? He's gonna KO me anyway, right? So He's gonna kill me anyway. So now we can put Mimikyu and attack. No, we can do. We can't KO with Mimikyu. Not copy this, not copy this. We can't copy this. Oh, the top deck! Forceps Striker! Now he's gonna throw the fire. He's gonna throw the fire, boys. He's gonna throw the fire. The top deck Ultra Ball. Fire Energy, no! No, Fire Energy, no! Copycat, no! Stop! What was the condition to Cyrus? Water or Metal type active? Yeah. Don't... No! He's super lucky. He's super lucky! Okay, so he needs to power up this boy in one turn. He needs to power up this boy in one turn. Why we are super unlucky, boys? Why we are super unlucky? Why we are super unlucky? Where is my Giratina? Where is my Giratina? Where is my Giratina? It's not here. It's not here, the Giratina. It's not here. Oricorio for the win, boys. Oricorio for the win, boys. It's the time. It's the time. Oricorio for the win. Oricorio poggers. Oricorio poggers. Oricorio poggers. That is a problem with you don't have Giratina. That is a problem with you don't have Giratina. Oh, that is sad. That was sad. After a 10 win streak. Because we forgot to enter the boy. The boy. Okay, with Dangwings we have better. I mean, he had the Wishful Baton anyway, right? Rip the streak. Topped the Ultra Ball for Zebstrika. Into the Zebstrika, he finds the copycat. In the copycat, he finds the Energy Fire for the item and the Wishful Baton. Insane. Doing it for Kyurem's voice. Por eso llevamos un blower. Ah, ahí está la clave. Ahí está la clave, but. He had nothing, then Ultra Ball for Striker, Striker for Copycat, Copycat for Energy Cycle, Energy Cycle, and Wishful Baton. Super unlucky. So, what can we cut for Giratina? What can we cut for Giratina? I like everything. I like everything. I want to cut anything. What can we cut? One Acrobike, maybe, but Acrobike is a consistent card. Acrobike is a consistent card, so I don't know. What can we quit? Oh, the streak. Ditto is the 5 Malamar. I want to put Malamars. I want to put Malamars. It's 5 for Malamar. Un Ultra, quizás. Puede ser. I will try one Acrobike. Yeah. If not, we could one Ultra Necrozma. So one Acrobike seems fine. Yeah, one Ultra Necrozma podría ser también. One B-string. We play the single B-string. Would be fun if we play the B-string. Will be super fun if we play the single B-string. And you top deck the single B-string to win the game. Probably, yeah, three acrobat seems okay. Oh, the winning streak, sad. Claro, como lo saque fiesta, o sea, no, Star Toricorio. For example, now we want in case, so I will acrobat first and then treasure. Starting Oricorio, sad. Sad times. Today is Taco Day, that is the best day, Nico. Oh, he pass. He pass. Acrobat first. Acrobat for acrobat. He pass, boys. He pass. He pass. I guess we go treasure the Giratina to have the Giratina in the discard pile. Giratina in the discard pile seems fine. Touch the Beasto energy! Beato energy! Beato energy. Broken turn. Broken turn. And probably pass. Broken turn. I don't know what Giratina does exactly. One damage counter in every of in two Pokémon on the bench of the opponent. Okay. I never played Giratina, sorry. I faced some ones, but I forgot always if he's I always forgot if he's two in one Pokémon, one in two Pokémon. I always forgot. Taco Day is the best, Nico. That is the best day. I miss the tacos of Thor. I miss the tacos from Thor. Fiesta, sí. I miss the tacos from Thor. That was the best. Guzmat, no! Leave my Ditto alive. Leave my Ditto alive. Leave my Ditto alive. Leave my Ditto alive. Poor Ditto. Treasure the psychic. Malamar, Malamar. Malamabas, Malamabas. Malamabas. Malamabas is the best. Where is Hedy? Where is Cocotin? Where is Cocotin? Where is Cocotin? Cynthia, Perla Cynthia. Perla Cynthia. KO, right? Simply KO. Two prizes. I really like the third switch. If I could join a third switch. Did he just go Lele for Guzma? Yeah, I don't know what he's doing. I'm not sure what he's doing. He doesn't want to power up. He doesn't want to power up. He doesn't want to power up his field. And I said, okay, it's fine. So I simply KO you. You don't want, so I simply KO you. Because Lele for Guzma de Ditto was super important. Who wants to set up when you can simply... Who wants to set up when you can simply go... I mean, you need to choose between KO a Ditto or set up your game. For sure, you KO a Ditto. Ditto is a really cool Pokémon. You need to KO this Ditto. It's more important than setup and lose the game. Definitely. You're welcome, Jeremy. Ultra Necrozma is cool. I guess it's gonna be good in the new set too. Maybe. Maybe not. I guess now we have less lag, so it's better now. Now my PC has less lag, so it's fine. So Ultraball 4K and Cynthia. Orang Monkey. Sorua. Okay, that matchup is gonna be interesting if we both set up. Was so worth it, for sure, for sure, always worth it. So let's see, vamos a ver qué tal, let's see. Ultra Ball. So I guess next time we go Ultra Ball Psychic and probably Skateboard for Inkay, Attack Choice Band Cynthia. And probably we draw another Inkay, maybe. Tito. If he runs Mac, then that is scary. It's solo control, right? Solo control. Okay, let's see. Solo control, let's see. Red picking card. This is not expanded, my boy. This is not expanded, my boy. Okay. That hand is worst, right? This is not expanded, my boy. Treasure. This is not expanded, my boy. Probably Lele for Lily. Lele for Lily seems fine. We need to be careful with the hammers to the metal ones, metal energies, because we need to be careful because we need to attach the metal the turn that we take a KO, so then it's worth it. Then it's worth it. So I don't want to attach, honestly. Don't want to attach, I will pass. He's gonna put Mac or Kyo Dedito, but it's fine. No more in case, so. Probably Jeremy, but this seems scary. Llevará muy Macaro probablemente, sí. Pienso igual. Pienso igual. I guess the matchup is scary, honestly. It don't seems that easy. Don't seems that easy, honestly. We already have one Guzma in the discard, so. I don't know. Great ball. Seems scary, honestly. Maybe we win, but seems scary for me. Solo control for me is always scary. I don't know. This is my feeling. Siempre me da un poquito de miedo, ¿no? Un poquito de caca, ¿no? ¿Mac cargos o no Mac? ¿Mac cargos o no Mac? Probably Guzma Dito que yo. I guess we don't want to take single prizes, we want to KO Zoroarks if possible. I guess we want to KO Zoroarks if possible. That is the Macargo and trade. Perfect turn 2 for my opponent. Sudogudo, okay. Perfect turn 2 for my opponent. Palpat. He's using the Palpat. Oh, he's gonna. Resource management. Probably. No! He's watching the stream? Is he watching the stream? Come on! Like, is this the last card you play in this turn? The school run. Are you watching the stream, dude? Are you watching the stream, dude? It's the last support that you will play in this turn too, definitely. Come on! No! No! Like, no! No, no, my friend, no! No, my friend, no! No sense. He could just still help you. Yeah! I mean, it's the last card you're gonna play in this turn. Nah. No, no, no. Definitely not. It's like, no way you are gonna play this card. No way you are gonna play this card, and he played that. Yeah, Jeremy, like you said. Like you said, Jeremy. As you said, the matchup is easy. You said the matchup is easy. Like, no way you play Team School Grand. No way you play Team School Grand. Like, no, no. Girafarik the Psychics. Easy matchup, you said. Easy matchup, you said. You said it was an easy matchup, right? Super easy matchup, super easy. Super easy matchup. Zoro control, always the best. Zoro control, always the best. Yeah, it's a joke. It's cool. He's watching the stream for sure. He's watching the stream for sure. No way. Miko, are you trolling me? Hey, roommate. So, that is how Girafarik works, yeah. That is the matchup you use Girafarik. Definitely. Nico, are you trolling me? Where is your team set review? You said you told me it's gonna be today. Where is the team up set review? You told me it was today. I'm waiting the set review. Come on, Nico, give me the set review. I'm waiting. Blacephalon Poggers. Today, perfect. Can't wait. Blacephalon Poggers. Blacephalon Poggers. So, Acrobike for Inkay. Sad. Treasure. Inkay and Lily, probably. Lily for 5, yeah. Lily seems fine this turn. I guess we go Giratina and discard the Giratina, probably, for a triple NK, seems fine. I mean, it's really unlikely he KO'd the Ultra Necrozma Dixon, right? It's really unlikely he KO'd Ultra Necrozma Dixon, right? Today's not over yet. 420 EQ player. He's gonna KO? No, no way. When I played Blacephalon in the league, in the local league the other day, I did Marshadow Fire Pass. Next game, Blacephalon Fire Pass. Like, this is how the Blacephalon works. this whole Blacephalon works. Because for me it was like this, it was like Marshadow energy pass, Blacephalon energy pass, super sad. Super sad. Don't KO me, I will be sad if you KO me. I will be super sad. I will be super sad if you KO me. I'm not a professional Blaze player. I need to learn from you. I need to learn from you, Nico. Teach me, please, teach me. Oh, poggers. 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 Give me a switch. Give me a switch. Triple Malamar poggers. Give me a switch. Poggers. Poggers. Okay, so I need to put 10 in 2 Pokemon, right? So I guess Naganadel. Ditto and Naganadel, probably. Probably. Poggers, we are broken. We are broken. We are broken. This tech is good. This tech is cool. Bye bye. Oh, we need to put 4. So probably into a Malamar, right? Probably into a Malamar seems fine. First time using Giratina in my life. First time using Giratina in my life. Rip Invasion. Exacto, será un Mook. A ver, tiene el Mook en el pozo. Entonces. No creo que tenga camilla, ¿no? No creo que tenga camilla. No creo que tenga camilla. If you don't play trash cards like Herdier. Oh, Serpentage, thanks a lot. Yeah, I faced 2 white QRM Serpentage. Thanks for being here. Thanks for letting me know that don't play Herdier. Yeah, they are inconsistent, I agree. Grumble is better. Sí, sí, cuando vi el Mook, digo, a ver, no creo que tenga camilla, pero sí, hay que tener cuidado. Siempre, el Ditto, siempre que lo veo, es como. Eso se va a convertir en un Mook. Siempre. Pero al verlo en el pozo, digo, bueno. Digo, bueno. Should we KO something with Guzma and next time with Beastring? Like, we can KO this Blacephalon. So now I guess we put the 10 into the Lele. I don't know. So it's gonna be B-string turns. It's gonna be B-strings turns. Oh, the stretcher, but he recovers the Poipole, not the Mac. He recovers the Poipole, not the Mac. LOL, the Zoroark! The Zoroark! Insane deck. Blacephalon Zoroark. Now it's gonna be my favorite deck. No, Nico, Granbull is the best. Será para otro Naga, sí. Pero no, ha sido para un Zoroark. Grumble is fine, Grumble is fine. Now it's my favorite deck, Blacephalon Zoroark. My favorite deck now, Blacephalon Zoroark. Blacephalon Zoroark. I guess we go Giratina again, right? Or not? I guess we go Giratina again. Probably here and into the Lele, probably. I want to wait the B-string turns. I want to wait the B-string turns. So probably this plays okay. Display seems okay. Should I attach the metal? No, right? Because he can goosma or something. So I guess I shouldn't attach the metal yet. I did, before I did 10 into Naganadel in case we go, I don't know, I guess it's the same. We shouldn't put it into the Naganadel, honestly. We shouldn't put it into the Naganadel, it was for nothing. That was a bad 10 damage. No, Shifu, definitely not. Did you face too many max Brick City? No. No, it's the most consistent deck ever. He gave me the spicy, yeah. I'm not convinced at all. He gave me the spicy, but I'm not convinced at all. Serpentage, so he needs to convince me more. Sí, creo que sí, Manu. Y ahora vamos dos premios. Yo creo que está guay la jugada. Creo que está bien la jugada. Ahora vamos dos premios con los anillos y luego tesoro Lele Guzma o algo. Creo que está guay la jugada. No sé. Lo veo bien, Manu. Creo que sí. Igualmente hay que hacer eso, el séptimo premio, ¿no? Hay que hacer el séptimo premio igualmente, así que... Cocotin is my spicy disciple. Are we talking post team up? No, spicy for Australia. He did the GX, okay. So I guess we simply go B-string. B-string, right? We simply do 180 now. Touch. Retreat. B-string again. Only the psychic. Probably we power up Giratina and Necrozma. And Downwings. So depends on the opponent turn. We power up one off or the other. That seems a good turn, so we now need Guzma to win the game. Malamar is better than I expected, honestly. It's good. Honestly, it's good. I'm not gonna lie. Ya la tenemos, sí. Luego tesoro, Lele Guzma y al pozo. Creo que ha estado bastante guay la jugada que hicimos. Creo que está bastante guay la jugada que hicimos de matar al Naganadel y quedarnos a 4 premios y luego ir 2x2x con la mano que teníamos, digo, con la mano que teníamos. Grammar is the most consistent deck, impossible to break, like, no way. Impossible to break. Most consistent deck. Exacto, Manu, correcto. Siempre Lele Guzma, siempre Lele Guzma. We play two choice bands. I will show the list after stream, like always. We have two choice bands, but yeah, I will show the list after the stream, like always, so don't worry. Serpentage. Ultra Bola. No! Where is Turt? Where is Turt? People are talking bad about Grumble. Where is Turt? So now we simply power up Ultra Necrozma and wins the game. It was really fine to keep the metal one too. No, Ultra Necro, Amphijo is going. Yeah, Ultra Necrozma. I'm winning like every game in 1 hour 30 minutes. We only lost one matchup because I forgot to enter Giratina, but we already win every game so far. Oh, and Zoro Control. Yeah, Zoro Control was a lost. Zoro Control was a lost too. Zoro Control was a lost. That is the choice band. Malamar is good, honestly. Malamar is good. Malamar is good. That is the victory. It actually isn't, but I misplayed. Oh. Because you are a Blacephalon master. It's not a connection. You can't be Blacephalon and Grumble master. There is no connection in these two. So you are or Blacephalon master or Grumble master. You can't be twice. Like, you are Blacephalon, I'm Grumble, Tori's Grumble, others and Blacephalon. So this is my favorite deck. I know it's not the best. I guess the deck is super cool, honestly. Maybe it's not the best, like you said, but I guess the deck is super, 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 super cool. Honestly. The deck is super cool, honestly. What is the play for my next League Cup, Pedro? What meta you expect? Nico, tell me. What meta you expect? Nico, tell me. What are you switch opting in the deck? 3 Skateboard, 2 Switch, 3 Guzma, 1 Lele. I guess that's all, probably. I guess that's all, probably. 2 Switch, 3 Skateboards. Three Guzma, one Lele, and then treasures and stuff. No clue, Shifu, what meta do we expect? That is the good thing. Oh, that is the Umbreon deck. That is the Umbreon deck. That is the Umbreon deck. Super interesting, honestly. Is this the Umbreon deck? If you go in second, you attack do 70. Bye bye, Ditto. Bye bye, Ditto. It was a good time having you here, but you are gonna die, Ditto. Bye bye, Ditto. We need a metal one next turn. But this is an Umbreon deck, I guess. Umbreon deck, yeah! Rip, Ditto. This deck again, he's gonna spoil you fun. I checked this deck, it was 4-0 in a League Challenge of someone, so... Nico, I guess you need to play Sceptile in your next League Cup, honestly. Hey, Real Butter, what's your opinion of Tapu Koko Lele Spirit? I don't like Spirit decks, but this is my opinion, I don't like Spirit decks. I guess against a really good player, normally they don't full bench and they play with Max Potion and Acerolas. But it's a really super annoying deck to face against. And probably you can outplay a lot of people that they don't play well against Spirit. So I guess it's a really good deck to take in consideration. I don't like it, but people don't know how to deal against a Shrine normally. Standard, yeah. How do you feel about Barcelona? Yeah, I'm from Betis, so I want that Barcelona wins against Sevilla. I want that Barcelona wins today. I'm from Betis, not Seville. Should I see Cynthia, right? He's gonna do 150, my Ultra Necrozma, holy. We can't KO this Meowth. We can't KO this Meowth, really? We can. Oh, the Oricorio, poggers. Oricorio. The Saber. The Saber. the saver. Saver. But I guess we can't beat that Umbreon deck. No creo que podamos derrotar a este deck de Umbreon, sinceramente. Can we beat that Umbreon deck? I don't think so. Soon, soon. Yeah, all people is waiting for your set review, Nico! Let's go! Nagaquag is an option as well. Always. Nagaquag, always cool. Nagaquag, always cool. All people are waiting your set review. Let's go, Nico, you are the best. I guess we can't beat that Umbreon deck. Honestly. We can't beat that Umbreon deck. Like, no way. We need to venture Ikorio, another ability on in the field. So now I hit 150, 160. We are in a big problems. We are in a big problems. We are in a big problems. I guess I'm not gonna switch because it's for nothing. Or yes. We don't have Counter Stadium, that is sad. We don't have Counter Stadium, that is sad. Yeah, we are gonna switch, but not happy with this, but I'm not happy with this. Cynthia, probably. I mean, he's gonna win the prize race. He's gonna win the prize race, so. Boom! Copy. Good Mimikyu, good boy. Another Umbreon for another KO. Oh, this deck is so complicated. This deck is so complicated, boys. No, honestly, can we beat that deck? I don't think so. With Giratina, probably, but... With Giratina, probably. No, his weakness is dark. Dark weakness. Dark weakness, boys. Dark weakness, boys. We can't beat that Umbreon deck. The blower, where is my blower? Jeremy, he's gonna win. Blissey next week. We are gonna play Blissey next week. Definitely. I mean, we can't beat that Umbreon deck, right? We can't beat that Umbreon deck. Ah. We can't beat that Umbreon deck. I'm trying, but it seems like no way. It seems like no way. We need to power up Giratina, but anyway. Anyway, not. It seems not a good plan. Seems not a good plan. Who cares about abilities, right? Who cares about abilities? I mean, Umbreon too strong. Umbreon too strong. Umbreon too strong. I mean, we can do the GX of Ultra Necrozma, but he has everything with more than 60 HP, right? He has everything with more than 60 HP, so... No podemos, no se puede, no se puede. The GS of Ultra Necrozma do 60 to everything, but... No, not Bulu, not Bulu. Claro que no evolucione. Muy fácil decirlo, Manu, pero. ¡Ah! No podemos. No podemos. Es el plan, pero. Lo ha evolucionado todo, Julio. Lo ha evolucionado todo, Julio. Oh, thanks for that beat, Nico. You are the best. Daily beat. I love you. Daily beat. I love you. You are the best. I love you, Nico. You are the best. The daily beat. Always cool. Always good. Daily beat. Always good. So now he needs to whiff the Guzma, right? We need to do the GX and he needs to whiff the Guzma or energy. He needs to whiff the Guzma or the energy. How many Guzmas he played? One. Probably he has the Guzma, so never mind. But if he has no Guzma, we have a possibility, right? He has no Guzma, we have a possibility. I'm gonna whiff this. Okay, time to pray. Time to pray. Time to pray, boys. Time to pray, boys. Time to pray. Time to pray. The hammer! He has no Guzma? He has no Guzma? He has no Guzma? I can't believe. Oh, why'd you hammer me? Are you stupid? Oh, but this. No, no, it's not a KO. It's damage counter! Let's go! It's damage counter! Oh, if it's damage of attacker, we beat Umbreon! We beat Umbreon, we are the best. I mean, we simply retreat, right? We beat Umbreon, boys! We are the best! The Ultra Necrozma winning the game. We are the best. We are the best. Poggers. Get out, Umbreon. GX OP. Definitely. That was funny, honestly. That was funny. So you need to read your cards. You need to read your cards. It was the first attack. It was if one Pokémon is knocked out by an attack, and I did damage counters, so it's an important difference that cost the opponent to lose that game. Important difference that cost my opponent to lose the game. We are winning every game with Ultra Necrozma. That is crazy. Crazy deck. ¿Qué tal, Pokémonita? ¿Todo bien? Blissey, thanks for that daily beat, Nico. Blissey is another deck I'm facing a lot. I will play Blissey next week. Only remember me. People on PTCGO even after current meta. Todo bien, Pokémonita, ¿tú qué tal? Hit 3-3 heads almost every time you face it. LOL. LOL. Okay, Acrobike. For Nest Ball. That was a big yikes. That was a big yikes. So we need Lele for Lily, right? We need Lele for Lily. I'm probably discarding one Ultra Necrozma. We have two more, so it's fine. Lily Poggers. El GXOP, Manu, muy bien, sí, sí. Beating Umbra Fit for the History Books. Thanks, the Kryptonite, thanks, Amphi. Sí, Manu, la verdad que sí. Thanks for that victory. Really good victory. I forgot you start today, 2 hours earlier. Oops. No problem, Raz. But you can, all people that follow me, you can put the notifications. So every time I'm streaming, you got a notification, Raz. So then you don't miss that hours. Are we on O Elm right now? Yes, no Elm. Elm is not that great. Where are the psychic energies? There is no psychic energies. Come on, what is happening? Where are the psychic energies? Only metal ones. Oh, Elm, no Elm, Jeremy. That is the best count. Me gustaría los Mark con Apricorn Maker. También está guay, sí. Bastante guay. Ayer la jugué. Ayer o antes de ayer, no me acuerdo. Creo que fue antes de ayer. Una versión con muchas bolas. Oh, thanks for that Machado. I had nothing. Thanks for that Machado. La jugué una versión con muchas bolas y bastante guay, la verdad. Ok, now that Machado. Why every opponent I face, they Machado into a supporter? Yo a 15 bols, sí, son muchas. A mí me gusta Apricorn. Oh. Yeah, Jeremy. I mean, why every opening we face, they Marshadow into supporter? Like 100% of success. And we draw like nothing. Yeah, Jeremy. The Twister me I'm ready with. That is strange then. I don't know, Russ. Oh, that is a shrine deck. That's probably a bad matchup. And more with that hand. But why the Bar Shadows, they always draw like everything. Always. They Bar Shadow into supporter and we never have this lucky. Hypnosis for the win. this is the hypnosis turn. This is the common hypnosis turn. Lo que ha dejado de gustarme es el mazo, porque fue broken cuando lo jugamos el otro día, fue una bestialidad. Ok, shrine in field, so probably we can't win this game. I will try, but LOL Serpent Asia is a good odds. Like LOL. Can we top deck something please? Like for real. Come on. It's three psychics. We can't put the metal one. It's three psychics, boys. Oops, what happened? Okay. It's three psychics, boys. That is super sad, honestly. That kind of plays are super sad. That Machado, holy. Nunca te sale nada. Juega la lista que jugué el otro día, Manu. Parece que va bastante guay. is the power of this emote. Lord, the Mark Shadow, let loose. Nunca te sale más de 6 cartas con 2 Trumbi después de Cynthia, Mayor Striker. Bueno, pero Lost Mars va así, ¿no? Es como... No sé, Lost Mars va así. Should I scoop? Yeah. I don't want to play more this game. It's like... Super sad. Oh, my PC is... my computer is lagging again. Okay, so we lost to Mars Shadow. We don't lose to the opponent. We lost to Mars Shadow. We lost to Mars Shadow, not to the opponent. And he's smiling. Okay, perfect. So we lost to Let Loose turn one, sadly. Let Loose players. Let Loose players. ¿Es la stream? Sí. A ver, la probé el otro día y fue bastante guay. No sé si irá siempre así de bien, ¿no? Pero bastante guay. He already knows suspicious conceit. Yeah, Amphi, definitely conceit. Being able to let loose with confidence. I mean, let loose was my favorite card probably at worst, right? Probably let loose was my favorite card at worst, so I can't complain never with the Mars Shadow. Let loose top 8 and Lil. Yeah. Oh, Gardevoir! We are weakness to Fairy! Weakness to Fairy, let's go! Let's go! Go first, let loose, win. Easy that. Yeah, that's how I join into the top 8. Sorry. That's how I join into top 8 at worst. So that was fine. That was fine. So probably we go Ultra Ball. We have Lele in the deck. We have Lele in the deck. Nice. Nice, nice, nice. So probably we keep the Guzma and we Ultra Ball these two. We keep the Guzma for next turn. So yeah, I can't complain definitely against Mars Shadow because he gives me the top 8 at worst, so I mean to join to the top 8. So one of my favorite cards. Two Guzma prize. What is happening? Two Guzma prize, what is happening? LOL, we draw every supporter of the deck. Like for real, we draw every supporter from the deck. Come on, y me sale de Bullpix. Hay que matarlo ya. Hay que debilitarlo ya, ese garde. Nos vamos a reír, Manu, nos vamos a reír. How can you opt for a Mimikyu before Mars Shadow in this deck? I don't know. Didn't try Mars Shadow, probably we should try Mars Shadow, honestly. Seems fine. We reach now 40 viewers. Thanks a lot to everyone being here. Hopefully you are enjoy the stream. Watching this Ultra Necrozma. We are 40 viewers now. Thanks a lot to everyone. And yeah, probably 15 minutes more from today. Espero que lo que están se estén pasándolo bien viendo Ultra Necrozma Malamar. End de mano. Parece que no, ¿no? Hay que hacerle Guzma ese bullpen, ¿no? We have two Guzma prize. That is sad. I didn't have Giratina in the deck because I forgot, but now we have it, so... Okay, so now he needs to find counter game that they don't... You need Chaimeko? No! Chaimeko is the worst card ever. Chaimeko is the worst card ever. No Chaimeko. Like, no Chaimeko. No Chaimeko, it's a bad card. Brooklet for nothing. Okay, one second. I will close some things to run the computer better. One second. Uh, One second, I will try to close one thing to run the... I don't know what is happening with my computer today, honestly. Sorry for that. I guess this is an easy... Thanks a lot for that follow. Thanks a lot for that follow. Dr. Cox, thanks a lot. Sorry, because my computer is lagging today a lot. I don't know why. Easy discard, I guess, with this acrobike. I guess we cure the Bullpix, right? I guess we cure the Bullpix. They don't have normally counter gain. They don't have counter gain normally, so... I guess KO the Bullpix with energy seems the best. that is the Guzma, for sure, because we have two Guzma prize. We have two Guzma prize, so... Of course, we take a Guzma. Chaimeco, por mucho que te van Chaimeco, no, es muy malo. Vas de top deck, yeah. Sí, quizá no habría que tirarla. Estuve dudando también, Manu, la verdad. Estuve dudando también. Probablemente podríamos haberla quedado, ¿no? Pero bueno. Ok, so now we KO the Ralts. Or the Pokémon that he attached energy. Now we kill the Ralts or the Pokemon he attached an energy. Tails for what? Probably Candy Swamper. Candy Timer Ball. Candy the Swamper, okay. This is fine. Should we kill the Ralts or not? I guess it's gonna depend if he attaches energy into the 90s or not. It will depend if he attaches energy into the 90s or not, right? Why do you put Boar on Inkay? You prefer into the Lele's better, maybe, Amphi? La turno me da un coraje. siempre pasa. Siempre pasa, ¿no? La turno siempre da coraje. Siempre pasa. A mí igual, pero bueno, yo la uso mucho en mazo, o sea que tampoco voy a decir nada. Skateboard maybe better into the Lele then. Maybe better into the Lele then. I mean, should we kill the Ralts? Maybe. So he needs to find the choice one. Or, oh, he can do the GX. He can do the GX. So if we top deck an Ultra Necrozma or Beastring, I don't know, maybe we should put pressure into Ninetales. I'm not sure. So we need Beastring to kill these Ninetales, but it seems complicated. I don't know. Maybe put pressure into Ninetales was better. Power draw. Doing 40 with Lele on Ralts? Don't think so. He can go Max Potion, Candy, Cardi. You top deck Malamar? I mean, we are not having like broken turns, right? We are not having like broken turns, so that 40, I don't like it, honestly. Now he's gonna GX probably. He's gonna GX probably. Madre mía. How do you put pressure into 90? It's 40 with damage. Yeah, like 2-hit KO. Oh, this choice ban. The choice ban, boys. That's real that he will hit it. Yeah, probably 4 into the Lele. But, I don't know. Había una carta, Manu, que era la de Bosoda, que te hacía eso, busca un Pokémon del mazo y lo evolucionas. Había uno que hacía eso. Ok, B-Screen Time. Switch now. Where is my Ultra Necrozma? Nah, we need to go Cynthia. Where is my Ultra Necrozma? Oh, that's super sad. That is super sad. Super, super sad. Probably we go Mimikyu then. Probably we go Mimikyu then. We go Mimikyu then. 70-30, right? Oh, but he takes two prizes. He takes two prizes. Takes two prizes. We should evolve the Malamar. Oops, sorry. We retreat. Nah, he takes two prizes next turn, so probably we can't. Win. If we top deck Malamar, then maybe. Yeah, you can't kill Ralts, yeah. Pues había una carta que era Bosoda, que te ponía del mazo un Pokémon, o sea, te lo evolucionaba del mazo, eso era brutal, ¿no? Y se ya rotó, tristemente, rotó. Tirando caramelos con un par... Nah, el matcha es súper bueno para él. ¿Qué opina de Groudon de la escalera que puede montar con él? Sí, en Expanded sí, JJ, en Expanded hay mazos de Primal Groudon con Wobbuffet que tú simplemente pones Wobbuffet adelante. Pone Wobbuffet adelante, anula muchas habilidades y vas cargando a Primal Groudon poco a poco y luego destrozas todo, ¿no? Es un mazo muy lento, pero bueno. Gardevoir Expansion Steel. Ok, he will need to have one. Yeah, probably Guzma Ralts, but not with Ultra Necrozma was better, so then we force the opponent to Guzma me. Yeah. Mimikyu on Storyboard. Probably Hypnosis was better. I guess Hypnosis was better play than Mimikyu, right? I don't know. Yeah. Because now he takes 2 prizes, so probably, yeah, it was better definitely go... for the Hypnosis and maybe he... Yeah. Okay. Time to do... Probably the GX of... Dunwings. Time to the GX of Dunwings, right? So we need one Malamar. I will thin the switch because even if I have it. No! The ability first! Okay, we lose. Lol. The ability first. Nah, never mind. The ability first! No! Ah. Like switch. Switch another Pokemon, not the Dunwings for sure, and then invasion. Okay, never mind. Sorry, lol, big misplay. I mean, the key was switch the other Pokemon, abilities of Malamar, and then invasion. Okay, sorry for that. And then we have a possibility because we have Malamar, and then the game plan was Guzma something with Ultra Necrozma and wins the game. But not like this, not like this. This wasn't the good switch. Ah. We had a possibility because we do the GX and then Necrozma Metal, double Malamar ability, Guzma, Gardevoir, Choice Band, destroy everything. It was switch everything but not the Dunwings. Que Dunwings sí, estaba en el mazo, Yes, the damage and brain. Yeah, that's what I tried, but I misplayed. Sorry. I think Ultra Crossma Registeel is interesting. Honestly, I didn't thought about Registeel. Honestly, really interesting Registeel to deal with Dralts. Maybe as one off. Maybe as a one off. Vaya fail. Lo siento, Javi. Lo siento. Top for worlds. Fair, I didn't see that. Oh, there's a lightning deck. That's gonna be the last game for today, probably. We reached 50 viewers today. I'm super happy for that. Really appreciate that 50 viewers today. We are growing a lot. I guess Ultra Necros from Malamar was super fine, honestly. Really like it. Super consistent, honestly. Even having only one Twin Case to one is fine. Once you set up two Malamars, you go like crazy. And Ultra Necros, one kill everything. So to the new people, don't forget to follow me on Twitch or on Twitter to not lose any streams. Don't forget to follow me if you don't want to miss it. Come on. Choose the Pokemon opponent. Choose the Pokemon opponent. Let's go. And we had some followers today. And the beat of Nico is the best beat ever. Daily beat from Nico. 50% video fail. Justo cuando hay más gente, ¿verdad? Pum. He's not from Celestia Zone. That's, the other one, not the Power 30. Oh, okay. So you do 120, right? Oh, and you kill Gardevoir. Okay, yeah. Yeah, that Celestia Zone Registeel, you power up with Malamar and Metal ones and you kill Gardi. Yeah. Seems fine. Okay, so Lightning deck. That is gonna be interesting. Malamar against Electric Powers. Daily beat, sorry, no, I mean, how is the world of beats? Daily beat? Yeah, it's the same word, right? Or the same pronunciation, or maybe my fault because my English is bad. Okay, he simply pass. So I guess we go for an Inkay probably. This a lady for 5. That seems okay. He can go electric power next turn. That is a problem. He can go electric power next turn. So I will put 3 in case turn 1. I guess I will wait. No, I'm gonna hypnosis. If he kill me, it's fine. Hypnosis is cool. Please. No. Never works. Hypnosis. Hypnosis, hehe. Never works. Nico was a DJ, lol. Lol. Claro, si no tienes el galeón montado. Pero sí, se entiende que es buena idea porque hace justo 120 por 2. Es buena idea, hace justo 120 por 2. Así que bastante guay. How many electric powers he played? 1. The hypnosis never works. We are super unlucky. Okay, so time to put Malamars. Acrobike for Malamar. Come on. So I need 2 Malamars, right? I need 2 Malamars. Oh, I can't KO because the stadium. Can't KO because the stadium, boys. This Raikou is 150 now. This Raikou is 150 now. I will draw 2 cards. Hopefully he weaves the 2 electric powers. Let's see. Un básico en premio 50-50. Está complicado, Sí, pero no quiero gastar GX para un Raikou, ¿no? O sea, no quiero gastar el GX con un Raikou. Yo quiero que gaste los electric powers en Mimikyu, in case. I want that he weaves... Okay, Lele for something. I want he used the electric powers into the I mean, I really want that he used electric powers into the bad things like one prize attackers, and then he will have no electric powers next turn. Probably, Jeremy. Cuando tienes el bosque verde, te da una energía, ¿verdad? Tiene buena pinta en este mazo, sí. La verdad que bastante guay, buena idea. Manu. I guess every deck has to play Stadium with Team Up. Why not? To counter Stadium things, right? Okay, it's fine that he wastes 3 electric powers in only 2 prizes. Que gaste 3 electric powers en solo 2 premios está bastante guay. Hey, Diddly Bee. Oh, it's going Diddly Bee. Okay. Okay, so this has 220, right? With the so Malamar one. Probably we go Lily. Yeah, probably we go Lily. I'm gonna do the GX. I don't want to do the GX, but we need to do the GX, sadly. We need to do the GX, sadly. I will attach. I'm gonna attach. Hopefully he whips the Goose Mackeyo. Hopefully he whips the Goose Mackeyo. But I'm gonna attach a metal for next turn. I'm gonna attach a metal for next turn. So now invasion. That other paradise super. That other paradise super annoying, right? Super annoying. If he has energy Guzma choice band, it's gonna be sad days. Pretty sure Ultra Necro plays Viridian Forest when team up drops. Yeah. Prince Star Stadium makes not the Ben fixable with blowers. Yeah. Jirachi and Skateboard seems a really good way. Jirachi. And Skateboard seems a really good way. He's gonna attack me. I'm protecting from everything. I'm protecting from everything. Come on. Come on. Why'd you do that? Why'd you do that? Why'd you do that? Why'd you do that? Should I go for the Beast Ring turn? Should I go for the Beast Ring turn? Let's go for the Beast Ring turn. Beast Ring. Of course not. Of course not. Oh, I can retreat and do switch, right? Oh, broken. Can retreat and do switch. So we don't need B-string, hehe. We don't need B-string, hehe. We don't need B-string, hehe. Boom! Big knockout. Ultra Necrozma is super cool, honestly. Ultra Necrozma is super cool. Broken. I double attach? No. Oh, you... with the shackle. Gran jugada para no poder atacar en el siguiente. ¿Verdad? O sea, no me toca y no puedo atacar en el siguiente turno. Ha sido brutal esa mano. Ha sido brutal esa mano. Laps, wow. Ha sido brutal esa jugada del oponente, ¿eh? Doble error, ¿no? Doble error. So next turn we kill the Lele or Raikou. What should we kill next turn? Lele or Raikou? We have Beast Energy into the deck, right? We have Beast Energy into the deck. Needs testing, yeah. Definitely, against Jirachi is good. Okay, the Machado is fine for me. Machado is fine for me. If we find the Beast Energy, we kill the Coco. Of course not. Give me the Beast Energy. Let's go. Ooh, the Goose. The Goose. I guess we're gonna Guzma something. Like one, why not? KO Marshadow. Like why not KO a Marshadow? So next we can go Treasure Lily probably. This wasn't a KO, so we need one more Guzma to win the game. Guzma into the Lele and wins the game. One more Guzma to win the game. Vamos a ver. Oh, you hit a Jolteon deck? Is Jolteon legal now? Oh, is Jolteon in the TCG Online now? Is Jolteon legal in TCG Online? Nice. That is great. Okay, so we need a Guzma to win the game. Let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Give me the Goose to win the game. Okay, that is great. That top deck is great. Because we can KO this. We can kill this Lily. Vitoringos. I'm gonna retreat and then invasion. So we power up the Ultra Necrozma like crazy to end the stream. We power up the Ultra Necrozma like crazy to end the stream. Let's go. Don't scoop, please. Don't scoop. Let me power up the Ultra Necrozma like crazy. Don't scoop, please. Makes me happy. Hazme feliz. Please. Makes me happy. So yeah, we'll play it. I'm gonna show the list now. Cynthia, Ultra Necrozma winning the game to end the stream. That is great. That is perfect. Tapu Koko Poggers. So I will remind to everyone, thanks for being here today. It was a really, really good stream. So thanks a lot. Don't, please, no! Don't scoop. I want to do the maximum damage ever. So thanks a lot to everyone being here. Hopefully you enjoy the Ultra Necrozma Malamar version. Thanks for the beat to Nico, thanks to the new followers and to the all new people here. Thanks for that 50 viewers that we reached today, really appreciate that. Hopefully you enjoy the stream. And that is the list that we played today. I remember that tomorrow we are not streaming, but I will come back on Friday. Same hour than today, but 2 hours more, okay? You can check the schedule below the screen, so don't forget to follow me. You can check the schedule below the screen. Not streaming tomorrow, but yes, on Friday. So yeah, it was a really funny stream. I really enjoyed that deck. It was a really good deck. So yeah, hopefully you have a good Wednesday, good Thursday tomorrow, and we will see you on Friday. Let's host someone. Nos vemos, Javi. So, así que bueno, muchas gracias a los que han estado un día más. Espero que se hayan divertido con este Ultra Necros Mamala Martek. Mañana hay stream. Nos veremos el viernes a las 9 de la noche. Ok. Muchísimas gracias. Thanks to everyone. And hopefully you have a good day. See you and let's host someone. Thanks. See you on Friday. Bye.